An Anniston man is charged with first-degree sexual abuse. According to Police Department Sergeant Kyle Price, 38-year-old Jason Kempton was arrested on Friday and is currently being held in the Calhoun County Jail. The case stems from a report filed on July 8th relating to an incident in the 3400 block of Moore Avenue. That investigation is ongoing.